That yarn is real. This is not an act. It's very early in the morning right now. Well, not very early. This is for most people that are working a normal job. This makes sense. But I'm up at woke up at 7 today. Well, there's a time change, so you gotta deal with that. But I have a shoot today from 8 to 4. It's actually 5 minutes away from my house. This is an incredible shoot. This is like the easiest shoot I will ever do in terms of driving. But it's very early. I had all my stuff laid out before. I've been listening to Big X the Plug because that just gets me in the right mindset of it's time to take over. Every shoot is a time to improve, to have fun. Every shoot is an opportunity, and I think of it like that. So like I'm going into this shoot with energy, with it's gonna be a fun time. I'm not treating the shoot like a job. I treat every shoot like I love it because I think that's the right mindset. But also that's easy to say for someone that's only really been in the industry for 3 months. So I had stuff charging out here and I brought the other stuff into my car last night. So I like brought 3/4 of my stuff into the car last night just because I knew it was going to be hard to wake up. So that's just me looking out for myself, and it paid off. So, hey, it turns out everybody, preparation pays off. Also, how are the earbuds? How are we feeling about this? Usually I got the DJI mic and my camera, but actually I'm running a two camera setup today, and I can't use that camera because it's put away. So, I'm really sorry about that, everybody, that you don't get the highest quality vlog today, but that's because I need this camera. My worry level is kind of like super low right now because if I forget anything, it's literally a 5 minute drive. I can just, I'm obviously that's not my goal is to be plan on that, but it's like it'll be very like, hey, I'm gonna grab this thing on our break, or there's really like no consequence to a 5 minute drive. So, other than it making me look unprofessional, which is okay. Sometimes, well, not. All right, I don't know if that makes sense. Well, it's raining. Something about me is I actually love when it rains. I mean, I think a lot of people actually do. The smell is one of the biggest things for me. Like, it just smells. I don't even know how to put it. It kind of smells like Disney to me. That's kind of like, I don't know if that even works. Okay, so I have about 15 minutes and then I need to leave. I'm gonna try to get a quick breakfast in, some water, and then yeah, but plans for the day is hoping that the shoot goes good. Full 8 hour shoot, hoping that I learn some stuff or like ho just kind of the general mindset of I hope it'll go smooth, and hope I learn some stuff too. So have to be there at 8, gonna hopefully get there at 7:55, so I have 15 minutes to get some food. I'm not the type of guy to eat a ton of stuff like in the morning. I'm not that type of guy, but it's just like it's hard to stuff myself early. But I do love these from Aldi, Perfect Bars. That's really. Let's just act like he didn't see that. Right, everybody, I have arrived. Getting all my gear out of the car now. I'm currently unpacking my gear and getting ready. So we are shooting 8 different videos for Rested Pillow for 8 different beds. And these beds were amazing. On my FX6, my Sony FX6, I have all my gear laid out there, organized. We are shooting with 4 lights, a ton of soft light, just trying to pump these beds full of light because that was kind of a problem in this location.
was, it was, there was no natural light, so kind of dealing with that and making sure that we cover her getting to talk about these beds and then diving into the nitty gritty detail shots, which are always really fun.
It's going good. I love vlog.
We had our break. I had this absolutely wonderful sandwich, and then it was back to shooting. And this was going really well. And it was kind of like once I found that first shot, I really was in the place of just doing it over and over again, getting into a routine. It felt at some times like, okay, it's just the same shot. I can't really be creative, but that's okay. It kind of was just the mindset like earlier was it's a simple day and I don't need to be pushing myself creatively to my limits.
We appreciate it.
Some work. Come back and get a pillow.
And that is a wrap, ladies and gentlemen. Even though I don't really like the term, that's a wrap, because it just feels cringy. I don't know why. That's a wrap. Maybe it's because everyone says it and I want to be a rebel. I said, okay, I want to be a rebel, just like Luke Skywalker. The name is fitting. That shoot went really awesome. Allison, the person that ran Rested Pillow, was absolutely making me, the way she was talking about these beds, I was like, I want to buy one of these beds. They just looked incredible. So definitely check out, if you're in need of a bed and some awesome pillows, check out Rested Pillow. Awesome. I'm going to buy a pillow because my pillow is kind of junk right now and I need an awesome one, and they have awesome ones. So I'm not trying to sell you. I'm not getting paid to say that, by the way. That's just me preaching the good word, for a lack of a better term. But yeah, great day overall. Super happy with everything. In 2 minutes away from my house. It stopped raining, but I loved the rain. It felt cozy in there. Overall, really good shoot. Love working with Ryan. He's just a great guy to work with. Very non-micromanage director, which is awesome. And like, he's like, hey, Luke, do you mind if I move the camera? I'm like, yes, Ryan, you can move the camera. Okay? You are the boss. And some directors are like, no, do what I want. And I'm the type of director that's not do what I want. It's, hey, everyone's a human. Let's ask each other stuff. And that's who Ryan is, and it's great. Always a great time. Thank you for joining me today.